Two men convicted of murdering Michael Jordan's father will stay behind bars. Larry Demery was scheduled for release in 2024. Now, officials have canceled his release altogether. Parole Commission officials did not give a reason for the change, but they did say he has another opportunity at parole next year. He and Daniel Green both received life sentences for the murder of James Jordan back in 1993.